Dress code, blue and white. Date already set.
I'm cool with dress code. It's good. It's okay. I like it.
So, who will be our guest artist this time around?
The Black Faction was hot. With Ron Power on the mic. I've spoken with Kabamba and I'm sure he's game.
Chilim, how did you manage convincing him? Kabamba is no small artist.
Don't worry about that, Chole. I have it under control.
The man has it under control. Or let's just say he's doing it for Whoopi.
What do you mean about that, Chancer?
Okay. I love Whoopi. And I want her to know that I am the man. This is a special gift to her. She enjoys Kabamba's music.
It's fine. That's all for today. One more thing. Derek's brother, Lucky, who is in China, has been informed. We'll be coming back.
My name is Kim. I'm carrying out investigations on the collapse of Derek Imbewe, a member of the Actors and Actresses group. You must be Lizzie, the sister to Rachel, right?
I thought you're here to tell me the whereabouts of my sister. Are you a member of Actors and Actresses group?
I am. I attend the functions. I'm a government secret operative. I joined the group to carry out investigations. We believe there are some members in there involved in criminal activities, which I'm not at liberty to disclose to you. When last did you see your sister?
The last time I saw my sister, she was washing. And since then, I haven't heard anything from her.
We've checked the hospitals. Nothing was heard about her.
Do you remember any time in the past when she just disappeared without saying goodbye?
No, my sister, she's not like that.
This is my card. Call me anytime.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
You look so sad.
I have to go back home. It's about my brother, Derek. He was poisoned.
What?
I haven't yet gotten the full information.
Don't worry, everything will be fine and
cheer up. Don't worry. Stay strong. Cheer up. Cheer up. Everything will be fine. And let's go.
Wake up! Let's make this whole thing simple, Rachel. Answer my questions, or we keep doing this over and over.
I have already told you what I know. What do you want from me?
Why did you poison Derek?
I joined Actors and Actresses 3 years ago.
Why?
Because I want to become an actress someday.
What are the functions for?
They're just for fun. They help us to get to know each other.
Do you love Derek?
It's none of your business.
How did you find yourself in the kitchen?
I love cooking. But I'll never attempt to kill Derek or anyone. Please help me out of this.
your case is unbearable and it will cost you a fortune. Do you have anyone in mind who can help you?
I think I do. Joshua Bishop.
Alishuka kaya atisungamane yobe mtu wandu monebo temo mbwe na futa nangu futu yandi liu lafu ebu for wonders qualify wabano munandas oge sende mane chive shani narodesha mumuru nati iye ya shani best time kumona po fiaso tenku mami nangu ndi mumweso
sungandala mazako ironi
galungo wabalandaso
wakonga mubanza gora ladies love kanongo
ni papa we
Have you seen the bishop? He's busy in the kitchen today. The bishop is busy cooking today. Akuyaka?
Yeah.
Very busy guy at the moment.
Right.
Now, I'm scared even, you know. Testing is food.
And, you know, I've been asking myself since last time we came here, because I could see that after Derek, no, after the instance that took place last time, I've been like, I'm worried also.
Now he's trying to take over even the kitchen for ladies. Imagine that.
No problem. We'll work on that. Work on it. Yeah.
Kawenga shop ya machips yaka Taba panye mame shavulubu kaka Noti gero player fya karenga kaka Deku senda mame kwa bulubu kanka I love you when I'm from ya fuaka Kambi mwina mochi sunge kwa kasaka
Listen, Mope Banda, a story that can make sense to me is that Rachel loves Bishop Chileshe. And why do I say so? During the black function, Lisa saw Rachel and Chile in a romantic talk. I therefore safely conclude that Rachel poisoned Derek because he was like a disturber between Chile and Rachel.
You got it all wrong. Early morning today, I received a call from Agnes. You know, I strongly believe that Cheshire Bishop has something to do with Derek's collapse. When Agnes called, she told me that she has information that she wants to share with me.
What information, Bupe?
Is that not Kabamba on stage? Let's go and check.
How did you make it? Napopo chakirenga kendo patisumwa varumendo vane chipera marungwa Zvina musara wambeketi Wambiati Zvina mutare wambeketi Zvina musara wambeketi Zvina mutare wambeketi Gachapo tafiru kungu Baganda chonzi chitungu Gachapo tafiru kungu Baganda chonzi chitungu Mimbali fengi mufyamba Nangurisha nimurapa Yonzeka nimurapa Nganafika kunganda ni apa baba baba Okete mkimanizo nindu mamba Kichinuba busa nimurapa
Hello, madam.
Hello, Biko. How is it going down there?
She has the name.
What name did she give you?
She says Chileshe Bishop.
Oh, Chileshe Bishop. That's very good.
I suppose my job is done.
Sorry?
My money, madam.
Not so fast.
Yes, I. Madam, my name is Biko.
And my name is Lisa. Just wait. Bishop, I have something for you.
And what could that be, Lisa?
It can't be discussed on phone.